Hello, I'm Chris Kelly of Agilent Technologies, soon to be Keysight Technologies, and today I'm going to talk about how a test challenge that you may face can be solved using our Trueform Waveform generators. This test challenge would be designing a serial interface where you're trying to send digital data across some kind of a circuit, perhaps a transformer or optically isolated serial link. The PRBS function, or pseudo-random bit sequence function, built into these generators is able to give you a lot of information about how that serial link is performing. As we look over at the oscilloscope here, we can see I have two waveforms up. One, the second channel in green, is the clock waveform coming out of channel 2 of the generator. The first, the taller, is the yellow waveform, is the data coming out of the generator. In this case, it's just a square wave. Now, when I insert a simulated circuit, which may be active or passive components on your circuit board, into the data stream, we'll see the data stream becomes significantly degraded. So you can see the rise time, the fall time, the circuit behavior is not very good, but unfortunately this still doesn't tell you an awful lot about the waveform. When I switch the generator to the PRBS waveform function, now we're seeing a very long sequence of data, a maximal length sequence of data being sent through this circuit and displayed on the eye diagram on the oscilloscope. The opening of the eye diagram is able to show you how much signal integrity you have left at any given data rate. And so you can evaluate this circuit on your board, just like my simulated blue box here, and find out how fast and how well that data is going to be transferred. This is one way to use the PRBS signal, that is generating a seemingly, an apparently random signal. However, this signal isn't actually random, and you can synchronize to this very long signal, which can be anywhere from pseudo N3 to pseudo N32 in length. You can synchronize to that using the sync pulse out of the generator. That leads you on to many more complex measurements that you can make using PRBS. This little example gives you a very quick way of looking at a serial data circuit and to find out whether this circuit is going to be capable of carrying the data you want to put across it. Thank you.